I'm Tammy Eswick, and we're at the City of Jackson Supply House. We just wanted to show you how cold it's gotten. Right here on the ground, you can see the water has frozen, and look at this. It just breaks in your hand, but it is so thick. This is why it's hazardous to be outside today. If you do not have to be anywhere, we suggest that you stay inside. We'll have more coming up on 16 WAPT News.